If you're enrolling in a health care exchange, consumer and government agencies say to watch out for scams. According to the State Bureau of Insurance, the biggest sign that someone may be trying to take advantage of you is if they are pressuring you.
I mean, if someone's calling you and saying, you need to sign up now or you miss your opportunity, right away that's a red flag. If someone's saying, you're going to go to jail if you don't sign up, that's a red flag.
And some other tips from the Bureau of Insurance Superintendent Eric Cioppa. He says if anyone from the government claims to be selling insurance, well, it is a scam. Government workers are not selling policies. Also, if you're on Medicare, the Bureau says you do not need new insurance cards. So if anyone is asking you to pay for one, look out or get a new one. And Cioppa says if you're getting any unsolicited phone calls about the Affordable Care Act, hang up. And if you are unclear about the laws or think that you are being scammed, you're asked to please contact the State Bureau of Insurance.